Okay, I'm here at the ice climbing venue here. It's called Rainy Day Woman. It's about a half a click, not even half a click. It's just back in over there. Follow the trail. It's about minus 19, pretty cold for ice climbing. We'll go out and play around. We were scheduled to go out to the power line falls up by Nip again, but it was, like I say, too cold and most people canceled. So they canceled that event. So there's a couple other guys in here already. Got the hot shots in my mitts. Fingers are still getting cold. Looks like a little stream flows down here. Probably the one that comes down where the ice is forming. I've never been here before. In fact, I haven't done any ice climbing for about 7 years. This will be the first time back. Yeah, maybe it is a good half kilometer or more. Some new climbing boots because I didn't have the ones from before anymore. So, of course, they didn't come in the day they were supposed to. And now, apparently, they'll be in tomorrow, which didn't help me. So, I had to go rent a pair, Koflak, double boots. And these ones are about half a size too big, but I'll make them work. And this is Rainy Day Woman. Yeah, I had to. Took a while to get them adjusted, but nice. No, that hurt. Yeah. Yeah, these boots are really loose.
I can drop the rope down here if you want.
I should be okay. It's just a short section and then another short section.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Thank you. My feet are almost jumping right out of the boot.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.